Your body's a temple that I'm simply trying to get into. I'll be gentle as I'm making little impressions on your flesh like dimples. My hands are knocking at the door. Stimulant mental, send a metaphysical signals to your soul. Speaking of metaphors, my fingers talking to your sore spots and hurts without the use of words. Saying no more, no more. Relax as it starts to explore. Hand gliding up the floor. Rocking back, back. All right, here, here. Let me feel you. Let me heal you. Aches and pains. Shooting through your body like a sniper taking me. Name that tune in your mind as I am strumming the chords of your spine. Relaying messages to the super high. Crossing brain through your body. Sense of touch. One thing about love is fun. We all know more of it. Imagine how much you can see. It's just a sense of touch. Sense of touch. Definition, and this is the best sense is touch. For instance, the vision your eyes receive and you perceive to see is the sense of touch. Every sound your eardrum hear is found and made aware from the sense of touch. Savor the flavor, the taste buds taste. Once the substance of your tongue that young is the sense of touch. Even the sense you're breathing. When your nostrils inhale, the way you can tell, you smell the vodka. The last but first, the bodies of earth, and the vibration sensation you feel when you feel it is decent. Guess what? Touch. As if one wasn't enough, someone came up with five senses in the set, broke it down in the set. Only problem is not if you want to go on the selection to select from seeing, hearing, tasting. No one's exempt from feeling even if not remember. Numbers are full. So all we really have is one instead of something. Sense for sense. Let me break it down in senses. One touch of love for me is all that is needed. The brain will lead to every part of your body through the art street. Sense of time.